Hello. So this was brought to my attention by Mark Hamill. Not personally. I follow him on Twitter. He doesn't follow me back. So it's an early trailer for The Empire Strikes Back, voiced by a confusingly enthusiastic Harrison Ford. And it really is him. Hamill says so. Now, this isn't a reaction video. I'd never seen this before until Mark Hamill brought it, not personally, to my attention, but I have seen it before doing this video. I don't do reaction videos. There's no point. I'm boring. I'm not very reactionary. I'm an internal kind of guy, but stick with me. I've got some things I want to say about it. I want to know what you think of it as well. So let's watch it and get confused by it together.
Luke Skywalker and Han Solo rescued the princess, destroyed the Death Star, but their story didn't end there.
Sorry to pause. I won't keep pausing, I promise. But Harrison Ford's voice reminds me of when he uses the intercom on the Death Star in A New Hope. You know, everything's fine, etc. It doesn't remind me of Harrison Ford's voice in any other usually grumpy scenario. It's confusing, man. All right. Play.
Now, the creators of the biggest smash hit of all time bring you the next episode in the Star Wars saga, The Empire Strikes Back. The continuing story of our band of heroes, Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, C-3PO, R2-D2, and Chewbacca. And introducing Lando Calrissian. It's an epic of romance. Of heroes and villains. They cross trackless voids to unknown worlds. A galactic odyssey against oppression.
That, by the way, was from a deleted scene. So 3PO tears off a beware of the Wampa sign in a bid to trick some snowtroopers. And it works. In the deleted scene. And you might have also spotted Jeremy Bullock. Obviously, he's Boba Fett, but he also played an Imperial officer. And we see his face in the final film and also in this trailer. So RIP Jeremy. I will not pause again now. I promise. Here we go.
Big, new, sprawling space adventure in the Star Wars saga, The Empire Strikes Back. Coming to your galaxy next summer.
All right. I feel like they showed practically the whole film in that trailer, you know, minus the obvious big reveal. I also find it funny that the trailer sort of suggests, well, actually very much suggests, that this film is wall-to-wall action, explosions, lasers. There is a lot of that, but also it's the most, I would say, the most character-driven of all the Star Wars. So this trailer sort of paints a different picture, and also of Harrison Ford as well. I don't think I'm ever going to get over this. I'm forever going to be baffled by how happy he was doing this. Then again, he is an actor. I mean, maybe at this point he thought this film was Han's swan song, and that would have cheered him up all right, wouldn't it? Let me know what you think of this in the comments, and why not subscribe for content on Star Wars, Marvel, and more.